302s now.
Did you try to do a burnout with traction control and automatic? That's what it looked like.
What your Monte Carlo do you think that is?
I don't know. I'm not very good with 80s cars.